Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new to my channel, please go ahead and click that subscribe button and click the bell icon. And if you like the video, please don't forget to give the like and share the video. So today I'm going to show you the Numaish haul. So I have bought a lot of stuff from Numaish, so I'm just going to tell you in detail. So let me just take you to the tour of Numaish. Here we go. Thing I would like to show you is this earrings. I really love this earring, so I went to Numaish 3 times this year and I thought, okay, first let me just shoot the Numaish exhibition first so that my viewers can see it. If people haven't gone to Numaish yet, so just go ahead, because I think by Feb 15th or just because of some fire accident happened in Numaish, it may get extended till February ending, or else usually it will end by February 15th or 16th maybe. So this earrings, inside I did not find this kind of earrings. So near gate number 1 and gate number 2, so there were sellers who were selling these earrings. And I really love this earrings, and this one was costed around for 70 rupees. So they told me it is for 150 rupees because I'm good at bargaining. So I did the bargaining and I got them for 70 rupees. And the neck piece, this neck piece is really a beautiful neck piece, you can see. And this neck piece also costed me around 100 rupees and they also said it is for 150. So I tried to bargain it for 70, but they were not agreeing to it. But still, it's a good offer, right? It's 100 and it is 70. So usually they said only for one earring, they said it is 150 rupees and both I have got it in 170 rupees. And one more thing is this dress. So this dress I am going to show you in the end of the video. So I also got this watch in Numaish and this one was for 350 and I got it only for rupees 250, which is selected by my mom. So she liked it a lot and she liked this one also. I saw this kind of watch online but I didn't purchase it because I already have Michael Kors and I also have CK watches, so I thought why to waste my money because I don't wear much watches apart from my watches which I already have. So what my mom said is when you are traveling, if you are traveling by auto or if you are traveling by cab, by chance if you miss anything, so that will be a great deal, right? Because Michael Kors is around, my watch was around 20,000 rupees and the CK which I got was around for 15,000 rupees. So she said when you're traveling or when you're going to marriages, when you're going to functions where there is a huge crowd, so wear these kind of watches which also suits your sari, your traditional dresses, because it has got all the stonework, all the kunda work on it. And this one is also very nice. This is very sleek, very slim. The dial is very good, pink color. Usually we do like the pink color, so I really love this one. So the next we got is the bangles. So again I got this bangles for the traditional wear and because the marriage season is on, so I just want to wear this for the wedding. Because these are in golden color, I can just wear them with any of my sari or any of my dresses, especially with the lehengas which are in the current trend. And I got a lot of shoes this time. Trust me, you're going to love this shoes. And one more. Yeah. So why I'm just covering in this pack is because for the simple reason, I love my shoes. I really don't want them to be, you know, have all the dust on it, or if I don't use them, if I just keep it aside. I do like this bags is just to store my shoes. I really love my shoes. I really don't want them to be in the dust. I usually keep them in cupboard, but still because I love them, I really care for them. I'm paying a lot of money, yeah. Come on. So the first one which I got is this trending heels. These are absolutely perfect for all the weddings, all the functions, and also for the Indo-Western cocktail parties. So this one was costed me around 1,000 rupees. So they said it is for 1,600. So I just have to bargain a lot to get it for 1,000. But really, I think this is worth of 1,000 because it's really cute. The quality is also really good. You can see this strap. This strap is also really good. Not like other straps, which tends to get very loose. The other one which I got is for the regular wear or the daily wear. So I really love this color because it is in golden color. You know, I can pair them with any of the dresses. It might be a western dress, it might be an Indian dress, or it might be a sari as well. Because they are wedges, so this will suit even for jeans. And can you guess the price? These are only for rupees 200. And coming to other shoes, so I'm just looking this color of shoes since very long time. So these are completely in yellow. So I really don't have shoes in yellow color, in orange color, because those neon colors are extremely rare. And yeah, you can find them online, but I'm really not sure how it will come because I'm really concerned about the size issues, because there are two different sizes, which is UK size, US size. So I'm really not sure whether for wedged heels or for this kind of shoes, how exactly it will be in different apps. So I really don't purchase much online, not much online, but I really do purchase when I go outside. So this one are really trendy. These are in yellow, so because the summer is coming, I'm just going to wear them, and this will be different. Oh yeah, so this one costed me for rupees only 200. The other one is, you can pair them on jeans, and you can pair them on these kind of dresses, and also you can pair them on anything you want, because these are such a cute pair of jutis. So this, I saw them in Shilparamam, Hyderabad, but I don't know, I didn't purchase them. But when I saw them in exhibition, so I couldn't just keep my eyes off it. So I just got them for around 200 rupees only. So I really didn't bargain much, because I think it's worth of 200. They said it is for 250, so I just took it for 200 rupees. So one thing what you have to do in Numaish is you just have to bargain. You need to have that bargaining skills, because people usually say a lot higher prices than the usual prices. So it depends. If you're going around 3 o'clock in the evening, so I don't think there will be high prices, because the crowd will be very less. And if you're going around 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, so there will be a huge crowd, and they will give you they'll just try to charge you for higher prices, but try to bargain. So because now you know how exactly the prices are, so I think you can go ahead and bargain. So other shoes what I have got is in this cream color. So since I really don't have much in cream color, I just have the heels. I really don't have something flat like this. I didn't use them yet. So this one is really cute. I can pair them on jeans, and I can pair them on any of the western dresses. If you're going to college, or if you're going to office for the regular way, so these are the kind of shoes which you're looking for. This just costed me around 150 rupees. I think this is a great deal if you want to wear them for regularly, or if you just want to wear them for college or to office. You know, if you just want to pair them up with your dresses, just like matching with your dresses. So other one what I have got is the pink one. So I'm really not sure just to make a DIY on this pink, because I really love this color. I really don't have this pastel color. So because, as I said, because summer is coming, I'm just going to use this pastel colors, and I really love this belt. You know, belts are in trend, so you can wear them on anything you want since it is trendy. So I'm just going to use them definitely in the summer. All these pastel colors, the trendy neons, and gold is always in trend. So I'm just going to wear them in trend. So you can wear them anytime. And since it is plastic, I think you can also wear it in rainy season, summer, winter, rainy, anytime you can wear them. So if you're talking about the showstopper, so these are the showstopper which I'm talking about. So let me just show you the dress which I'm wearing currently, so you can just take a look of it. And this one costed me for rupees 350 only, the complete pair. The top and the bottom is only for rupees 350. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video, guys. If you really love the video, please give it a thumbs up and share among your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe. And my next video is going to be about how you can save your money, how you can invest smartly so that in future, if you're down, you can use those funds or you can use those shares. Or if you are not interested in the shares, what is the next option you can use to save your money and how you can earn smartly and save smartly. Thank you so much for watching the video, guys. Love you all. Bye.